fucking award meant everything to me. And now it's being blackmailed over me. He knows that fucking I hit 100,000 subs 5 fucking times! And I never got an award because they shut down my channels. He knows how much this shit means to me. He knows I'm gonna fucking cry. I'm gonna fucking cry, dude. I'm this upset about this shit. Like, if you just take 2 seconds to fucking think about, oh my god, I just want to strangle this motherfucker. If you take 2 seconds to think about the hours, the years that it took to do what I did, all right? How much time, how time consuming it was to entertain thousands of people to make all this shit go down. If you think about that and then have this little fucking 18-year-old fucker send the goddamn award to his house and hold it over my head like 20 bucks or you're not getting it. Like, oh my god, like, I don't think I've ever been this mad on the fucking internet. And the dude makes money off of me! He makes money off of me already! He gets 10% of what my channel makes! Like, this is the most evil fucking thing I think anyone has ever done to me online, man. Like, I hate this kid. Fucking award meant everything to me. And now it's being blackmailed over me. Like, I just... Man, you have no idea what it's like to fucking just, like, build an audience. And just, you know, you don't know what it's like to be fucking kicked down fucking 5 different times and then get up and do it over again. You don't know what it's like unless you've done it. Unless you've put in fucking 12-hour days to make sure that your subscribers and your viewers have amazing content. You don't know what it's like. No one knows what it's like, because what people see on their end is they see a 2-minute video, a 3-minute video of pictures of tweets, and they think that, you know, hours hasn't gone into it. And the truth is, hours have went into it. I can't even speak, dude. I'm fucking angry. DJ Keemstar does not own or access any part of this channel. He is a contracted content producer, which according to YouTube terms, yes, that's been there since the beginning of the channel. That's not new, and that's true, that the network owns the channel, and I'm on the channel is because I'm banned.